Yo, what's up, guys? It's Nick here. It's been a little minute since I created the last video, but today we got something really freaking cool. I'm going to pick up my brand new car. It's a 2019 Mustang GT. I'm going to trade in my current one, which is a 2015 Mustang EcoBoost. We're going to go to Hub City Ford in Lafayette, Louisiana to pick up this car. It was actually shipped to the place. They got it in last night. They reviewed it over and everything. It looks good. And we're going to go pick it up now, do the trade-in. So let's go. So as you can see right here, it's a silver EcoBoost. It has the Performance Pack 1 inside. We got the base interior. Nothing special here. The only thing cool and I love is the little gauges. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Love this car. Amazing car. Super reliable. Amazing gas mileage. There's not one bad thing to say about this car, except it's not a V8. That is it. Otherwise, amazing experience on this car for about 20,000-30,000 miles, or maybe more than that. I think 30,000 miles on this car, and absolutely amazing. All right, guys, we're currently at Hub City Ford. We're gonna go ahead inside real quick now and go ahead and do the trade-in. Hopefully now going to pick up the car. We got all the paperwork done and we should be ready to go now.
Yes, sir.
Oh, holy my God. Shit. That's gotta come on. Holy shit.
That thing. All right, guys, so we just picked up the car, and honestly, it's freaking amazing. I've only seen pictures online, so I've never actually got to see it in person. I've never even seen this red in person for at least a while, so it's super refreshing to me to see it, and it's freaking gorgeous. I'm in love with it. The black accents look amazing with this thing, especially with the painted black roof. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. So we'll do a cold start real quick. Thank you to John Citron at Hub City Ford. He made this process extremely easy. Backstory of how I got to the car. I've probably been in the market now for about 3 months and I just haven't been ready to pull the trigger. 3 weeks ago, I test drove this exact car, but just different color and everything at Hub City. Fell in love with it immediately and I was like, okay, I really need a 5.0 in my life. Again, coming from a 2015 EcoBoost, so really needed something new. So I've kind of been scouting around, thought about going to Texas maybe, where the cars are somewhat cheaper, but to be honest, it was just a pain trying to sort all that out. So found this car in Mississippi, But couldn't get it in because it had the Recaro seats and stuff, which didn't want because I wanted the power and the cooling and all that. So ended up finding this one thanks to John. John was able to find it for me. And that all happened on Monday. Tuesday, I went and put the deposit down at Ford. And then Wednesday, they couldn't go get it. So actually, we get it Thursday. And then today's Friday morning. We went in, traded in my car, which is super simple. And then we picked this one up. So far, I am in love. I mean, this is everything I've always wanted. This is my ideal dream car, at least for, you know, a Mustang, my childhood dream car. So I'm in love with it. Bought it with brand new, fully loaded. It's a 2019. It's a premium. It has the black accent package. It's race red, obviously. And the it has the digital gauge cluster too, which was a huge bonus for me. That was something that I was really trying to find. That was like the thing. I was like, if I'm gonna get a 2019 car, brand new car, it has to have the digital gauge cluster, because honestly, it makes the analog ones look just complete trash now. So, but that's pretty much the whole car. It has obviously 500 reasons why to get it with the 5.0, and yeah, that's pretty much everything. I want to thank everyone for watching the video. If you're new to the channel and want to know what I do, I own an automotive business with my business partner. We do detailing and ceramic coatings. And then also I own a online digital agency where I help clients in the e-commerce space make more money with Facebook ads. So make sure you subscribe. Click links below. I have some more information about me. And I appreciate you for watching.